but he gets the call. And the Leafs could do a lot of damage here.
Here's a deflection in front of the net. Tavares scores! Damage done! Johnny Toronto makes it 3-0.
This is the new Leaf power play look, isn't it? Get the puck to the net from the point. Use that double screen. Tavares wins the faceoff. Right back to the point. Thrown to the front of the net. I think Tavares tips it first. Before it gets to Mike Smith, Marner throws it to the net.
Thornton gets it back to him.
And then Joe Thornton, a nice little touch pass. Back out into the slot off the backhand, onto the forehand of Tavares, who just rips it glove side on Mike Smith.